highly rated companies like Glaxo, Lupin,
Sandoz.
So very good pharmaceutical.
Not availability, these kind of issues.
No, before we, that is the thing in docs is before we start the patient on treatment, we should ensure that a box is available. So that in between of treatment, we never have to tell the patient you don't have drugs. So once we make sure that the patient, the stock of drugs is there, we can register new cases accordingly. So in the DOTS program, there is a very, the medicines are given a very high priority. So there will never be shortage of drugs, will never be there. So that is why it's particularly, it's called patient-wise boxes. It's particularly tracked for each patient. I just translate what the sister said. She said what difficulty, what challenges to make sure that these patients come regularly for their treatment. That is the biggest challenge. Because some patients, once they become little better, once the symptoms go away, they don't come to the center. So in those cases, they have to make house visits for retrieving those cases, which is a little bit tedious.
இப்போ நீங்கள் பார்த்த பேஷண்ட்ஸில் ரொம்ப ப்ராப்ளம் இருக்கு வரமாட்டேன்னா இப்படி தான் நீங்கள் அவரு கூப்பிடுவாங்க
பேஷண்ட் தான் அவ்வளோ சீக்கிரமாக வரமாட்டேங்கிறாங்க. அவங்க 2 மாதம் வந்துடுவாங்க, கரெக்டாக வந்துடுவாங்க, மறுபடியும் அவங்க கொஞ்சம் இம்ப்ரூவ் ஆனதுமே வரமாட்டாங்க. அவங்கள நல்ல கூட்டிகிட்டு வந்திருந்தாலும் ஒரு 2 டோஸ் 3 டோஸ் வந்து சாப்பிடுவாங்க, மறுபடியும் அவங்க வராமல் இருக்கிறாங்க. மறுபடியும் போய் கூட்டிகிட்டு வர வேண்டியது இருக்குது, அதான் கஷ்டமாக
இருக்குது.
என்ன
சொல்றோம், கரெக்டாக டைமுக்கு சாப்பிட்டு சத்தான சாப்பாடு சாப்பிட்டு நல்லா இருங்க. தண்ணி அடிக்காதுங்க, ஜென்ஸுங்க பீடி சிகரெட்டு தண்ணி ஒன்றும் அடிக்க வேண்டாம்.
அவங்களுடைய கேர் வந்து அதுக்கப்புறம் நம்மளுடைய சென்டருக்கு கிடையாது.
கூட இப்போனா மறுபடியும் இருமல் சளி எப்போவது வந்து எங்களை வந்து பாருங்க, தண்ணி டெஸ்ட் பண்ணி பார்க்கலாம்.
ஸோ ட்ரீட்மெண்ட் முடிஞ்சதுக்கப்புறம் அந்த பேஷண்ட் ஜஸ்ட் இது மாதிரி எனக்கு கவுன்சிலிங்
அனுப்புவோம்.
மற்றபடி இயர்லி ஒன்ஸ் ஆர் 6 மந்த்ஸ் ஒன்ஸ் நீங்கள் வாங்கணும், சென்டருக்கு மறுபடியும் ரீசெக்அப் பண்ணணும் அப்படி ஏதாவது
இருமல் சளி இருந்தால்
இல்லைன்னா வேண்டாம்.
பட் இட் அஃபெக்ட்ஸ் எனி ஆர்கன் இன் ஆர் பாடி எக்ஸெப்ட் த ஹேர் அண்ட் த நெயில். आपका बाल और नाखून की वजह ऑल अदर ऑर्गन्स आर अफेक्टेड बाय टीबी, कैन बी अफेक्टेड बाय टीबी. बेसिकली इट इज अ रेस्पिरेटरी, 80% विल बी रेस्पिरेटरी इलनेस. हाउ इट स्प्रेड्स थ्रू स्मियर पॉजिटिव, इट इज कॉज्ड बाय अ बैक्टीरिया, इट्स कॉल्ड माइकोबैक्टीरियम ट्यूबरकुलोसिस. सो दैट बैक्टीरिया बेसिकली स्प्रेड्स थ्रू अ पर्सन हु हैज द कॉफ. इफ द पर्सन कॉफ्स आउट, he brings out a lot of bacilli. So through the bacilli, the other person is infected and he will get the disease. So your basic, all the states and all the districts everywhere in India, all over India, it is implemented. So there is no place, even in a village, in a remote village, in tribal areas, in mountainous areas, wherever we regions, everywhere we have a social clinic where we have a medical officer. And the treatment for the tuberculosis is going on. In India, we are in this tuberculosis research center at Chetan. You must have heard of that. Or now at least it is going to introduce you to that institute. It's something like in Delhi, LRS. You must have heard of the Delhi institutes, which are very famous for tuberculosis, concentrating on tuberculosis. So here we have it in TRC, this is called Tuberculosis Research Center. Basically now the name is changed, National Institute for Research in Tuberculosis. They did a study. Earlier it was only a sanatorium treatment. People who had tuberculosis, house arrest, but they were put in a hospital. They were given treatment throughout 6 months, 9 months, whatever. Then after their symptoms came down, maybe they were asked to move into the society. They were totally isolated from the society. So they did a study at TRC and they proved that that is totally not required at all. Of course, they compared 2 sets of people, tuberculosis patients, who were in sanatorium and treated at home. So they found that home treatment is the best because the same results were there. Whatever outcome you had from sanatorium treatment and the house treatment was the same. So at home also you can treat a patient, and now it is ட்வைஸ் அ வீக் ஓகே இட்ஸ் நாட் அ டெய்லி டோஸ் இன் நேஷனல் ப்ரோக்ராம் இட் இஸ் த்ரீ டைம்ஸ் அ வீக் த மெடிசன்ஸ் ஆர் கிவன் த மெடிசன்ஸ் ஆர் ஃப்ரீ ஆஃப் காஸ்ட் த நேம் ஆஃப் த ரெஜிமன் இஸ் கால் டாட்ஸ் டிஓடிஎஸ் இட்ஸ் ஆக்சுவலி டைரக்ட்லி அப்சர்வ் ட்ரீட்மெண்ட் ஷார்ட் கோர்ஸ் டைரக்ட்லி அப்சர்வ் So you are directly observing the patient, swallowing the medicine. So it comes in the patient-wise boxes. Have you seen the boxes?
Yeah.
So we have seen it is now earlier there were three candidates, now it is only two. So either the patient is so new, that is totally is not taken a drug earlier in his life. He was not having TB earlier in his life. Or he had tuberculosis earlier. Either he had it. Was cured and is getting it again or he is not taken the treatment initially properly now he is relapsed or he is failure or defaulted so only two category boxes are there so this is for first one if a person is newly getting the disease first time is detected for the disease you treat him for 6 months and those 6 months treatment the patient will be given in the hospital itself And these hospitals are very close by to place of home or workplace. He can choose where he has to take the treatment. So when you are advertising, you can always say this is having a complete treatment, 6 months course, which is available near your place. So you can choose whether you can be near your home or your workplace, whatever. And usually we give it through the somebody called health visitor, HP. And if the person feels He cannot come to the even to the hospital, or he doesn't want the HP to give him. He wants somebody his own person. He knows some community doctor provider. We call them like we name them community doctor provider. They can also be given the box, and they can take the medicine from them also. Somebody who they believe, you know, in villages they have some panchayat board or president or somebody who they all believe in those people. So they can be given these boxes. The patient can take the medicine from them also. So first thing is that you must always be convinced that TB is curable, completely curable, which means all the patients are near positive. In the sputum we test, how do we come to a conclusion that tuberculosis in this program? It is basically through sputum examination. The patient gives their sputum and we test it under the microscope. We see the bacilli, we declare it positive to be having tuberculosis. And we start about the treatment. So all the patients who completely regularly take their 6 month course of dots are cured. You see 95% cured. Any program will have 5%, any disease will have the failure rate. So your motto should be that you should educate these people. They should take the 6 month course correctly, regularly. Why? What is the reason? Because now we are finding out that in this 6 month course, it is 2 months for four drugs. So we have to take 4 drugs for 2 months and 2 drugs for next 4 months. Okay, the total 6 months. 2 months to now 4 drugs and then next 4 months we have to take 2 drugs. So it is simple. You can imagine when I'm going to tell you other categories, like the next category, they go into the next category, they have to take injections for 2 months, 4 drugs for 3 months, again these same drugs for 5 months. So it's going to be 9 months before. In that case, even if they fail that also, they keep positive. Now we are getting a lot of people like that. Why? Because they have not taken their first course, which I'm telling you now, the docs. They have not taken it regularly, so now the organism has become resistant to all what drugs they give. But all drugs we give is not improving at all. Patient is deteriorating. Patient is getting worse. So we found out that the organism is very smart. This gain resistance to all the drugs which we give now. This was because of irregular treatment by these patients. You know, even in private practitioners. They will also prescribe 4 drugs. Okay, it's all very costly in the market. The patient who believes the private practice more than the government, okay, so they go and they will maximum get it for 10 days, 15 days, maximum a month. The patient will improve within 2 weeks. I'm telling you, these drugs are so good, all your patients will improve. am a patient, if I have cough, and my cough is over by 2 weeks, I'm happy, I'm having my appetite, I'm feeling hungry, I'm eating well, but I don't have fever. So naturally, I will stop my medicines. I will not take my medicines. So this has happened, this has been happening. So private practice has prescribing irregular drugs, and these people taking also irregularly because of money, cost, etc. and all those things, problems. Now, something called multi-drug resistance came out of the system. So there was a human trial also, a total drug resistance in Dubai, that is a job.